Meanwhile, a vacant seat on the State College of Florida Manatee Sarasota Board has been filled. Governor Rick Scott has appointed Sarasota business owner Rod Thomson to take over the spot. The 56-year-old owns the Thomson Group, a public relations firm. He's a former newspaper reporter, including for the Herald Tribune, and an editor who's written two books. Thomson is currently president of the Sarasota Republican Club and has also been active in GOP politics for years.